Make yourself comfortable. Find a place where you can lie down or sit if you prefer. But above all, maintain comfort in how you are positioned. Once you are comfortable, maybe with a pillow under your head and a blanket over your body if needed, relax into your body. Start to feel the energy in your toes. You may now begin to feel a warmth in your toes. Envision a golden, warm light that your body is receiving, beginning at your toes, spreading in warmth and golden light through your feet, to your ankles, up to your knees, filling your calves with warmth and golden light. Progressing from your knees, up your thighs, to your hips, spreading across your pelvic bone. More warmth and golden light spreading up your torso, past your waist and your chest, into your shoulders and cascading down your arms, to your elbows, to your wrists, and into your hands, coming out your fingertips, beams of warm golden light. The warmth and the golden light extends up your neck, into your face, relaxing all the muscles around your mouth and in your jaw, the muscles of your cheeks, the muscles around your eyes and in your forehead. You feel the warmth extending out the top, the crown of your head. You are essentially a golden ball of light running up from your toes to the crown of your head. You are a golden ball of warm sunshine. The light begins to change color now, and it's a rose gold, sparkling and shimmering as it exudes from you, the energetic center of this beautiful rose gold light. You can see the light emanating from you now in waves, wave after wave after wave. It encircles you and envelopes you, and it continues to emanate out, encircling your home, encircling your town, encircling your country, and the whole earth, wrapped now in this rose gold light, moving outwards from you, wrapping the earth up in the energy of warmth and love. The energy continues to emanate further out and further out and further out into the solar system, passing the moon, passing the planets, passing the sun, all the way out to Pluto and beyond. It does not end there. the rose gold waves of light moving outwards from you continue throughout the galaxy, the Milky Way, enveloped by rose gold light, pushing outwards from the love and the warmth in your body. It pushes ever outwards, extending to other galaxies, wrapping them in the warmth of the rose gold light and the light of love that moves from your body. Such a gift, such a blessing. You feel at one with all things, connected in love, connected in light. In your mind's eye, you come back into yourself, having extended your love to the universe and felt and received the warm golden light of love from all that is. You are in your body and your mind's eye, and you see yourself standing atop a path through a forest, a path with ferns and flowers and trees on either side. There are animals in the forest, but they do not fill you with fear, they fill you with joy. Little birds, little animals on the forest floor, they fill you with wonder and delight. With intrigue and joy, you begin down the path, walking step by step by step, along the path strewn with forest leaves, ferns overhanging the walk, golden flowers swaying in the breezes and filling the air with perfume as you make your way down the path and through the forest. You see some stone steps in front of you, and you decide to take the path. You step down, and you notice the scents of the flowers and the trees around you. You step down again. This time, you feel the warmth of the sun and the gentleness of the breeze on your face. You step down again, and you hear the song of the birds calling in the trees. Another step down, and you notice butterflies in the air all around you. You breathe in the air deeply as you step down again. Deeply in, deeply out, and you step down another step and breathe deeply in and deeply, fully out again. You step down another step and down another step and down one more step. You take a deep breath of cool, fresh forest air. Deep breath in. And a full, empowered breath out again as you descend the stone steps. Down, 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 ever deeper down to the bottom of the path. At the bottom of the stone steps, you find yourself in a ferny hollow, surrounded by a crystal pool and a waterfall that you can hear tumbling away. It is a beautiful spot of peace and tranquility. The nature spirits are alive here. And again, you feel at one with all that is, with nature and with the nature spirits in the pool of water, in the waterfall, in the ferns, in the trees, and in the birds and the forest animals. You take a black balloon from your pocket, and while you breathe in the deep, cool, crystal forest air, you then blow into your black balloon. As you blow into the balloon, you are letting out all the heaviness in your soul, all the heartaches in your soul, blowing them into the black balloon. All your lost dreams, all your sadnesses, all your hurts, all your disappointments, all your woundings are blown breath by breath by breath into the black balloon. Feel yourself breathing deeply out into the black balloon. Once your balloon feels full of air, when it can grow no bigger, tie the end of the balloon in your mind's eye. Now release your balloon and watch it rise up, 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 out of the ferny, crystal-hooled hollow, away from the waterfall, away, up, 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 and into the endless blue sky beyond. The black balloon will never be seen of or heard of again, and away with it floats all your heartaches, all your heaviness, all your sadness and hurt and disappointment, all your wounding, floating away fainter and fainter into the blue sky, never to be seen again. This is the turning point of the solstice. You are now free. You feel light and spacious in your soul. From now on, you will be expanding to meet your true destiny, with nothing to hold you back, nothing to self-sabotage you, as you have expanded your soul and lightened your load. The last 6 months is finished and over. There is only blessing and growth and abundance available for you to now welcome into the spaciousness created in your soul. Be glad. Be grateful for what is and also what is to come. You are free. Breathe deeply in the fresh air of the crystal pool, the scent of the ferns and the flowers, the sound of the forest. Embrace it with all your senses and breathe out. You turn around now, and you begin to climb the steps, one by one, up and up and up. you step up onto a stone step and you notice the bees buzzing around you. You step up to another stone step and you smell the flowers and the scents of the forest. You step up onto another step and you feel the breeze and the warmth of the sun. One by one, you climb the stone steps until you are out in the open, in the warmth of the sunshine. The world is beautiful. It feels magical. It feels alive with hope and promise and excitement for what could be in the coming 6 months. You are at one with all things. The solstice shift has come. You are free. Wriggle your toes. Notice your breathing. It's time to awaken, to come back into your body and feel present, your spirit, your soul, your physical self as one. It's time to give thanks for this journey of liberation you have taken. It's time to start living the hope and the joy that you have received from the divine in this meditation. Lie still for as long as your soul requires, enjoying the feeling of warmth and love and light, being present in your body, knowing that when you move forward, the whole of the universe is behind you, whatever comes. Be blessed at solstice.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh.